The number of older Americans who are victims of fraud is on the rise.
Americans over the age of 60 had roughly $3.5 billion stolen in fraudulent schemes last year. According to the FBI, that's an 11% hike from 2022. The report also says the average older person scammed lost close to $34,000, but a few thousand victims each had $100,000 taken from their accounts. In Indiana, more than 1,100 victims over the age of 60 filed complaints with a loss of more than $26 million.